Another way to facilitate a backward roll without having to spot the gymnast as often is by taking a panel mat and laying it vertically. The gymnast will lay down at the end of the panel mat with only their head off of the mat. Their shoulders will stay on the mat. Their elbows are still up as we did on the incline mat, but they're going to touch the carpet. Then the gymnast will scoop their legs over and land on their feet. Gymnastics finish.